On to some breaking news this morning. Tyler Fire is on the scene of a fire on South Broadway at the Sonic Drive-In. What we know so far, police responded to a call around 5:30 this morning. Authorities we spoke to saying it started from grease vent. No one was in the building at the time. The fire has been put out, and as of right now, one lane is closed going south. We plan to keep you updated as more information becomes available here on air and over on our website, KTK.com.